go for the lower.
Yeah, I just gotta get into position because I'm so far above them, so. Turning around to the right a bit now.
Yeah. I burst into that one. Doesn't have any long-term effect yet.
Well, apparently I got him. Just disappeared, that's it. Yeah, game's done with you, sorry. You don't even get the crash.
One of us?
I can't see anything at the moment.
We're about 10 miles south of the river, I think. Heading into...
Oh, okay.
Friendly territory.
Oh, I see. A couple guys up high, a bunch of guys down low.
Yeah, the formation just broke up, so if you just come down here, should be able to run into this at least five.
Just down the cloud height, they were heading towards Bethune, I think.
Break up, bail out.
Uh-oh.
What happened? Everything looks intact. Well, that's a disappointment. I guess there's no fun for Bryn getting this mission either.
Jeez, we're good.
It's like...
At least you're incrementally discovering the limits of your aircraft there.
I don't even know what I learned from that one. Don't turn at all.
See you. I'm coming right past you. Did you bail out yet?
No, I'm trying to glide to our side of the front.
Okay. Yep.
My engine seized or something. Structurally, everything looks good.
Ah, that's probably what happened then. You might have over-ripped it. Yeah, I've lost them. Can't be that far from them, though.
I got one with one tailplane shot off, and the other one's following me and actually trying to attack me. Oh man, I got a shot.
Do I fail or do I try to land?
Your everything looks so good, I'm just trying to land.
Yeah, it's kind of what I'm thinking as well.
Well, I'm just a bit south of Batoon, down at cloud level now, and I can't spot them.
I got two right with me. They're faster than me, so they're actually, like, attacking me. I've been, I think, slightly wounded, or I had a oil leak or something.
Clouds, so I'm gonna go back out over the lines and climb up again.
Cloud level.
Oh man, that's not good. I just ran into a whole.
I can't even see your traces.
Somebody's SE5s, maybe.
Uh oh, where are you?
South of the river over no man's land.
Oh yeah, I see traces there.
Right over to the ground. Ground level.
I'm wounded because I can't barely see any television.
I'll just land in the farmland to the east. You'll probably park right next to me.
Probably, I just don't want to give them a good shot. That's way faster. Damage.
Probably right in front of you somewhere.
Keep him busy, I'll be there in a second.
I don't think there's any keeping busy, it's just trying not to crash. But coming after just landed.
Side slip.
That's fine. Oh, no. I'm dead.
Yeah, it's the message I see.
I mean, I'm okay in the seat, I don't know, we'll see.
You must have the red now. Yeah, here comes the rest of them.
Yeah, I'm surrounded by things that should be dangerous, but they're not really doing anything.
No, they're just kind of content to just fly around.
They're flying by and making fighter plane noises.
They'd have been so meek when they were fighting me.
Don't even know where those rounds are going.
You just have to put that little radiator bead on the thing and shoot it. That's pretty much where they go, is what it seems to be.
Yeah, the oiler usually zip it a bit out of range for where I have my gun synchronized there.
Oh, yeah. Dangerous those guys have been so far.
Now that guy's figured it out. Haha, if I keep increasing my turn, he can't follow me.
That's right. Not that I'm gonna do anything.
But now he's stopped following me. What shall I do?
Yeah.
I know, I'll wait for him to follow me again.
Everybody else just leave? Everybody else just left.
Yeah, I'm just sort of cherry picking at the moment. Three of them underneath me, sir. Your game going in slow motion?
No.
I feel like mine is.
There we go.
Yikes. Uh-oh.
Did you eat a wing?
No, the guy just like pulled right up into me. Well, there goes that pilot. It's on somebody.
That was a bit rough. Found a Newport 28. Might be DH4s or SEs, I'm not sure. Well, that was quick.
He's kind of like parked right in front of me.
One of them's climbed off out to the north, so I'll chase him. Yeah, watch out for that SE5. He's smart enough to understand that he's fast.
How do you do that? Diving?
Diving. He's... DH4 is one of these.
For some reason my Lewis gun isn't firing.
It's a separate trigger.
It's down.
It's like a, you have to do like a second trigger.
Okay, I got it. No, I'm not doing anything very constructive with this.
just saw someone crash.
Did I fucking die on that one too?